Me, I'm the life of the juice, a little bit of the gin, a little bit of more weight, bottles of the buzz, then I'm getting it in.
Lewis, penetrate, kick it to Brown on the baseline, his floater no good. Look at Stephen Curry.
Got way up,
right back. Say what, as we play, get in the basket here and go in. Down, single digits, you got to feel pretty good. Got his own rebound, goes back to the rack, and he scores with 2 seconds to go. And that will be the end. Get it into Croone at the top of the circle. Slips and falls. He kept the dribble, got it to Sibley. Pull up jumper, 15 foot. Rebound to Fowler. Ahead to Croone. Going right at Stephen Jones. Lays it in. And the foul. Looks at the Furman baseball team in the end zone. All 37 of them. Waves his arms and celebrates. Paint, jump stop, little jumper in and out. Way up again for the rebound. Furman a chance to regain the lead, tied at 44. Here's Sibley driving, had his pocket picked, but the ball deflected out to Stephen. 25 with the shot clock, set things up.
Tapped up and in
at the buzzer. Followed by Sawbell, was blocked. Here goes Croone the other way. Beats Garcia.
And
foul. Count the basket. And Croone going to the line. Backdoor pass to Croone. Reverse layup with the left hand.
Whoa.
Is good. What a move by Croone. And give the fantastic assist to Larry White. Gravity comes to set the screen. Croone goes around it to the top. Splits two defenders. Passes to Beans in the corner. Open three. Yeah. And hit the shoot. Splits the defenders. Goes to the rack. Puts up the runner over Newman and scores. Simply. New shot clock. Croone with the basketball. Croone will drive. He'll put up the runner and track and score. My goodness.
Very cool by Steve.
Right side. He'll shoot the three. Short. Croone the rebound.
That time he was fading away to his right and off the mark.
Steven underneath the Acox. Slam it.
I'll tell you what, Croone almost got knocked down by C.J. Newman, but found Acox underneath somehow. And
has it now. Steven to the bank, to the rack, and he scores. How about
I tell
Steven?
You, Garcia looked away just briefly, instantly, and when he did that, Croone was around him.
61.
Biggest of the evening.
They went inside out. Oh, Croone behind the back, dribble to get free from the right wing, and he scores the layup.
He lost Garcia big time.
69-63, 2 minutes even to go. To himself. Furman the other way. Croone baseline to the basket. Draws the foul. Count the basket. And he's going to the line for one. Inbounds pass, Croone gets it. And look at that by Stephen Croone. He was going into the backcourt. Marcus Johnson was challenging him for the ball, ran on by him. Stephen, with his momentum, carrying him into the backcourt. Before he did, he threw the ball off of the back of Johnson, and it went out of bounds. Furman basketball. Into the line to shoot 1-1. 4:06 to go. Furman by 18.
It's 50.
run in transition. There's Croone.
Got it. Stephen Croone on senior day.
One of those three rebounds. And having a huge afternoon off the bench.
From the baseline, that's Stephen Croone. Go on the rebound goes Philip Leonard to Mercer. And there's a steal by Croone. Hammers it home. Croone makes it a one-point game.
J.D. Sweeney had a chance to go back door there. Stay on the 2-point line.
Bang. Stephen Croone from 3-point line. You know I like to tell yourself. Substitutions here. Coming out of the game for the final time here at Timmins Arena, Kendrick Ferrara and Stephen Croone goes to midcourt, kisses the Diamond F. What a career by that young man. What a career. He's a first-class player and a first-class individual.